Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Alice.
Could you spell your name?
A-L-I-C-E.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
How are you today?
I'm Ruth.
Look at the picture. Can you tell me how many rocks are there?
There are two rocks. There are two rocks.
How many cells are there?
There is a shelf.
How many cupboards are there?
There are four cupboards.
How many blankets are there?
There is a blanket.
How many beds are there?
There is a bed.
Yes, next. Look at the picture. Can you tell me what can he do?
He can run.
What can she do?
She can walk.
What can he do?
He can
climb. Yes. Next, what can they do?
They can talk.
Yes. What can he do?
He can swim.
What can he do?
He can fly.
Yes. Can you cook?
Yes, I can.
Can you sing?
Yes, I can.
Can you dance?
Yes, I can.
Can you do draw?
Yes, I can.
Wow, you very good, right? You can do everything.
Let's go in the bar.
Boat.
Boat. Let's make a sandcastle. Let's swim in the sea. Let's fly shell. Let's play mask. Let's put on sun cream. Let's eat. And
ice slowly. Yes. Next. Can you tell me where is number 12? Where is number 14? Where is number 20? Where is number 18? Yes. All right. Next. Look and read it.
Mean 15.
Correct. Next.
Not for long.
Long.
Long. The sun.
Yes. Okay. So thank you, Alex, and goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.